probably the biggest tree back here, but it was dead. But we had a bad storm probably about 6-8 months ago. And I don't know if you can see it or not. But it came down. I'd say that tree is at least 300 years old at least. But it was all rotted out on the inside. Must have had a bad wind or something, but it came across. It came all the way across the road. I had tree debris all the way over on this side. So I had to come out here and cut a little bit of it up. Toss it to the side. Bought the place. There was this one and there was one that was tied to a tree. The guy said his grandson wanted them. So he came back out here and he took the one from the tree. I think he realized how much of a pain in the butt it was going to be to get them off. Left the other two stands.